Edinburgh is crisscrossed by an old railway network. A lot of them have been converted to cycle paths. So instead of taking the roads, what I thought we'd do is take the cycle path up into town and then do a little update on the floral clock. This is just a super quick update on the floral clock, which is coming along nicely. This year obviously is dedicated to the NHS and key workers. Hope you enjoy the video.